and step here, then here, see, and hold them in here, see, like that. See, I don't want to leave, no, I'm not going to move my face from it. See, I'm not going to stay here, I'm going to move here. See, so this forearm is here, the forearm is here. One, then step in, then backhand kick. One. Step out, you already turned, kick up, punch down, and kick. Got it? Let's try it. Step. I hit this inside. Then turn and knee here. Front knuckle punch right in the back. I was too far escaping. I could kick or knee. See what I should do. Let's see you do it.
Straight moves. See?
it's a straight line thing. It's not here. I love this move. See, especially if I'm gonna go for that eye, for the other eye. And, but this one, I'm gonna go for that eye. So it slips inside of his arm into the eye, see? So, one, two, three, four, five. One.
Aye!
Two.
Aye! Aye!
See? Boom! That opposite reaction power that you got. Now I can go to this side, I can go to this side. I want that side this time. Okay, last time. Real slow. One, two, three, four, five. Kill. Want to be on your right foot. Now, how do you stand when you're talking to somebody? Sometimes like this, sometimes like this, sometimes like this. Here, here, all kinds of different ways. So, the weight is not always just right in the center. Sometimes it's more here, sometimes it's more here. It happens to be on my right foot. He punches. One, two, so he comes up. Three. Now I'm going to stomp here and step.
Aye!
And hit him right underneath you. So, again, the weight on your right foot. The punch comes.
Aye! So.
Whoa. I'll uppercut you right there. Okay, one, the step back number, then I continue it and hammer down. Stomp, see. Now right now there's no reason for me to stick, because he's right there, see. But if I'm back here or something and he's down, and I stomp and he don't, and I can't hit him with that, I'll skip and slip in on him, see. So, not so far, see, to be. This is one reason for me stepping back. If he stepped in, there's really no reason for me to drop. Now, you give me too much distance here. See, I have too many things I can do to him. But from here, let's say we're up fairly close like this, and he moved. So,
aye!
Now, really, there's no need for me to come back to this foot. And this foot is right here.
Aye!
So again, this is a close-up thing. Push a little closer. Good. Punch it. See? Watch. His ankle here. Kind of a different little sweep, because you're sweeping with the back of your heel. Goes like this. Knee. See, I swept this way. Instead of the side of my foot or my instep. See? So he punches by your knee.
Sure.